The jungle is what was given to us. It's where we made our first mistake and first made love. But the jungle has changed. We all want peace and happiness, but it's difficult to find because we've created a different kind of jungle. One where the trees smell like tire and predators put on a show. They act like poets, stars, leaders, intellectuals. They don't know anything because they don't care. If it's not reality, it's just trash. Things are looking grim. Even for the soldiers, they're fighting with mothers who just want their kids to pass with flying colors. Sometimes it's important to look at ourselves. Maybe the past were glory days, when even going downtown was fun. Some people say you could speak about your troubles honestly, even mention the breeze at the top of the mountain. Maybe it wasn't all perfect, but at least people were part of the picture. Nowadays, everybody's got three options. Either you pretend it's still a party, the so-called prestige and progress, and enter into the violence of fake competition, where you have to compromise your truth to get trophies. You can also just sit back and watch, like an animal looking at predators. Or you can declare an amnesty, figure out what your problems are, and by opposing, end them. I'm gonna go seek therapy because I think that there's more to life than just getting angry, being afraid and ashamed. And I believe that all paths can lead to victory, if victory is finding your own path.